She was loud. She was also a bit of a drama queen. But she lived. And she loved. She unknowingly gave us permission to do the same.
That was entry number 189, Bianca N. for the Lady in Red.